Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Rich Edwards. I'm the director of the OWU Summer Music Camp, and I'd like to welcome you to the grand finale concert for string ensembles and chamber strings. First, we're going to feature some of our chamber string ensembles, chamber strings Bixler, followed by chamber strings Wasserman.
Thank you.
So our junior chamber strings folks are going to take their places in the beginning strings ensemble. And as they do that, I would like to introduce our conductor of the beginning strings ensemble, Jill Bixler. Thank you. little bit of a stage change. Soon you're going to see three chamber string ensembles and the junior strings in the back. I'll be back to introduce them in a moment. Chamber strings group to play was led by Mary Davis. She has a Columbus Symphony gig right now, so Gary Wasserman has kindly stepped in to cover their performance as well.
We're going to be performing the dance of the little girls.
strings group coached by Jonathan Snyder. Now our chamber strings groups are going to take their places in the junior strings ensemble. And then in a moment, we will see conductor Keegan Lammers.
Thank you.
So while we manage our last set change, the junior strings are going to go back to their hall seats, and the senior strings and some chamber groups are going to come back out. I'd like to plug a few more announcements. On the back side of your program, you can see the dates for next year's OWU Summer Music Camp, and we hope you'll come back to join us. And I just want to say this was our first year that we have featured an overnight option. About a third of our 200-plus campers were staying with us overnight in the Smith dorm. We had evening activities. We went down to the Strand Theater one time. We had outdoor games. We had indoor games. They had floor group reflections, and they prepared skits all week long because last night we had a lot of fun over at the music building. We did a talent and skit show, and we started a classical bracket of campers and counselors who prepared recitals, things they figured out they wanted to perform for each other. Then we got jazzy and poppy in the middle. And then we closed with just a lot of obscure, hilarious camp skits. It was a lot of fun. We hope you can join us again next year. It's June 16th to the 21st, 2024. Day camp and overnight options will again be available. I also would like to invite you to let us know how we're doing. This is the third year that we've offered the OWU Summer Music Camp. We have almost tripled our enrollment from the first year. We took a two-year hiatus because of the 2020 thing. And now we're back, and it's an exciting project to be a part of. It's pulling in talented teachers and community members and students at OWU, and students now from other colleges are coming to work with us as well. It's an exciting project, and we're really eager to keep it going, and we want to make it better and better and better. So please let us know what's going well. Let us know if you have suggestions. We'd love to keep this thing growing. That feedback form is on page 15. There's a QR code that your phone will take you to, or you can just go to the website. There's plenty of information on the website. I'll be back in just a minute.
Nocturne from A Midsummer Night's Dream.
So those were our last two chamber strings, the senior chamber strings, first led by Tom Chen and most recently by Jonathan Snyder. As they take their seats, I will introduce our senior strings conductor, Tom Chen.
Thank you.
that went quick. Exciting stuff. That's all, folks. There is a lot of other exciting things going on. We are wrapping up three simultaneous concerts. We are probably a little ahead of the band folks, so please come congratulate your day campers and overnight campers. An important announcement, they know this, but it's good for the parents to hear it too. If you're an overnight camper parent, the first place you need to go is to take your kid back to Smith Hall so they can get their luggage, check out their key. Make sure they return their key. There's a $75 fee if they don't turn it in. Then you can go get ice cream or hit the road or whatever you'd like to do. Thank you all. Thank you, campers. It's been a wonderful, fun, exciting week. Let's do it.